24 hours eating like Nigella Lawson for a day. Started my morning with some granola and cleaning it out of unwanted places. Then I had some avocado and hummus on toast. Of course, then it was time to make a hot chocolate for Christmas. I popped it in the microwave, and there it was. Oh, I can't wait to get my hands on it. Nigella's favourite food is roast chicken, so I had a little roast dinner. And then it was time to bake. I baked Nigella's custard creams. But they didn't actually sandwich together, so I just made them as biscuits, but they were very lovely.